So the second stage is mental health. Hello guys, welcome. My name is Sanjay and welcome to my blog number 2. Today we are going to talk about something important, because it is related to me and you. It is our health, and dividing health into further 2 segments. First is physical health. Physical health is something which is visible to your eyes. You can notice the changes in your body when you do a physical workout to stress your muscles and fibers to break down, and then let it grow to take the desired shape of your muscle. So the second stage is mental health. When we talk about mental health, we don't know much about mental health. What exactly is mental health? Because I think we don't train our brain muscles according to what we should do. We don't train our brain muscles how to grow again after breaking down. And maybe that's the reason a lot of people fail sometimes. A good mental health is really important for our physical body as well, because good mental health helps you to enjoy life and cope with problems. It offers you a feeling of well-being and inner strength. Just as you take care of your body by eating right and exercising, you can do things to protect your mental health as well. In fact, eating right and exercising can help maintain good mental health. Like I said in my previous vlog, I spoke about mental problems, anxiety people are going through in this lockdown period. We experienced a shocking news of suicide of Mr. Sushant Singh Rajput. I don't know what, because we can't judge what he was going through, but definitely it was something related to his mental health, because he was also going through a phase of depression. So if you talk about depression, we usually take this word very lightly. We usually compare disappointment with depression. So we use the term depression very casually, which is a very wrong thing. According to me, it's just my opinion in this. We should talk to our friends. We should talk to our family members. It's not like you should talk to someone going specifically about your problem, but in general, you should be in touch with people. And in the last, I would just like to say, stay home, stay safe, just zinda raho. That is the most important thing right now.